for us to get involved with this girl's stalker.
Who are you? She looked messed up. I think she came from the woods.
Why do you keep bringing up the woods?
Because I think there's something dangerous out there. Watch out!
Dude, just drop it. We're trying to focus on what's going on inside of this house. Army. Let's smash 100,000 likes for the next episode to be released. So for this episode, we received an email from a girl named Olivia who thinks she has a stalker staying outside of her house. Olivia says she feels unsafe because she currently lives alone because all of her roommates recently went missing. She also says that often when she looks outside at night, she sees a creepy looking old lady in the woods who keeps asking to come inside. She sent us this video for proof. So tonight, we're going to drive to Olivia's house and try to find out who's been stalking her. But first, a quick word from us.
Okay,
okay, so we're driving right now, heading to Olivia's house. How are you feeling about this, Chester?
Bro, that video she sent us was creepy. Why do you think it's right for us to get involved with this girl's stalker?
I don't think it's right, but Olivia's all alone right now. And scared.
So I don't see how her being scared is our problem. Dude, just admit that you're attracted to her.
Okay, yeah. I mean, from her photo, she's clearly an attractive girl. But I don't understand how her appearance could affect my decision to help her.
Right. Hold on, okay, it's right over here. Pull over.
Alright, I'm pulling over.
Bro, this area looks sketchy. We're in the middle of the woods.
Dude, it's alright. Let's just go inside. Come on.
Okay.
Chester, come on. What are you doing? We gotta go.
Bro, there's a girl here.
Dude, come on.
Dude, what is she doing there?
I don't know. We gotta go knock.
Okay.
Come on. Open the door. Okay, let's knock on her door.
All right.
Hi, we're here for Olivia. Is she home?
Yeah, I'm Olivia. I catfished you.
Dude, what's going on?
Sir, listen, we just drove all the way here for Olivia. Is she here or not?
Nah, she's not here. I'm Olivia. I catfished you.
Dude, this is weird.
Is this some type of trick?
No. Listen, I think I'm being stalked by this weird old lady. I need you guys' help. Just come in.
Alright, I guess we can come in and talk.
Let's go! I appreciate it, fellas. Come on in.
Okay, go on.
Bro, why did he lie to us about who he was?
I don't know. Let's just go talk to this guy more. Okay, thank you for letting us sit down with you, Olivia. I'm sorry, what's your name?
Chad.
Chad, right. So can you tell us why you reached out to us and why you catfished us?
Listen, I only catfished you guys because I watched your videos. You only go to girls' houses.
What is he talking about?
I really don't see what you mean.
Whatever. But being serious, I need your guys' help. There's this weird old lady stalking me and she won't leave me alone.
Okay, well, listen, Chad. It would be one thing if you contacted us about this initially, but you totally lied about who you were. How do you expect us to take you seriously?
Come on. Be real, man. Do you really think a girl like that will meet up with guys like you?
Dude, what?
What? I'm kidding! Can't you guys take a joke?
Okay, well, if you're not gonna be respectful towards us, then we're just gonna leave.
Wait, really?
Come on.
No, wait! Guys, I really need your help. Look, this woman's been stalking me, she's been coming to my house, I think she's trying to get in.
Okay, what does this woman look like?
I don't know. She looked messed up? I think something happened to her.
What?
I think she was in an accident or something. I don't know if she's just a crazy lady trying to break into my house or, you know.
I don't know. What?
You know. Maybe she's into me. I mean, come on.
Right. Listen, if you actually want us to help you, then you're gonna need to let us set up cameras in your house tonight.
No problem, buddy.
Okay, well, you can go to bed if you want. We're gonna go talk. Come on, Chester.
Okay.
Another cleaning tip from Mr. Clean. Try Magic Eraser and erase dirt and mud on shoes.
Get some road praise. With our new app, you can save on insurance when you drive safe.
Dude! Do you seriously think we should be staying in this guy's house?
I don't know. At this point, I feel like we have to.
What? Why? We don't know who that girl was standing outside. And this guy catfished us. You can't tell me that you want to help him.
Yeah, this guy lied to us. And he's annoying. But I think he actually might be getting stalked.
Yeah, and if this lady's stalking him is as dangerous as he says, then we aren't safe here.
Bro, we gotta find out more about the situation. Regardless of everything, if this guy's in danger, and there's nothing that's gonna make me not want to help him.
Good looks, boys. We're gonna catch this crazy old bag.
Hey, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just gonna go start setting up some cameras.
Alright. I'm gonna go check something. Okay, so I want to see if the girl I saw earlier is still there. Hello? Can you hear me? Do you need help? What is that? Watch out! Watch out! Burger! Burger! Burger!
What? Is everything okay? What's the problem?
Dude, I just saw that girl from earlier. Something pulled her into the woods.
Wait, what girl? You mean Olivia?
No, the girl from earlier. Dude, Olivia's not real. Listen, I think there's something bad out there.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I just saw it. There's something dangerous in the woods.
Dude, just drop it.
We're trying to focus on what's going on inside of this house. This isn't a Wiz video.
Wait, what?
I already set up some cameras. Let's go put one in Chad's room and then go to bed. Come on.
But dude...
Okay, let's knock on this guy's door.
Sorry.
Chad?
Get the hell out!
What did he say?
I'm just playing, fellas. Come on in.
Okay, thank you.
Bro,
what?
Lucky I wasn't changing in here. You sissies would probably like that.
What?
Alright, so Chad, we set up cameras all over your house. We're gonna watch the footage in the morning and we can see if that old lady comes back.
Oh, you bet. You bet.
Hey,
but listen, you might not want to watch the footage from my room tomorrow. You might have a bitch over.
Oh, come on. You gotta be joking me.
What, you jealous you poofs don't get no bitches? I seen y'all sharing that bed.
Dude!
What? Listen, we don't want to cause any problems. I'm just trying to tell you that we set up these cameras so we can watch the footage.
What's up, bro? No, I'm not doing anything. I might have a whole over later. But what about you?
Alright, you want to know what? This is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Come on.
I know, right?
Bro. Are you alright? What was that about?
Dude, you know what that was about. Since we got here, this guy has done nothing but disrespect us. Disrespect me.
Huh?
He's not taking this seriously. This is all just a big joke to him. I'm beginning to think that this guy is not in any danger at all. Listen, now he's smashing stuff in there and screaming. You know what? I'm gonna go say something.
Bro, why?
Chad, listen. I've had enough of your behavior. You have no respect for me. You have no respect for my friend. And frankly, the words you use to refer to women disgust me. This guy can't even look me in the eye right now. You think he's too afraid to talk?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Stay silent, coward. Okay, let's go back to our room.
Hold on. I want to check something. Okay, so I'm going to check outside again. I guess she's gone. Who are you?
Please help me in.
Huh?
Please help me.
What? What's wrong with you?
It took this to me.
Did what?
It took my daughter.
Parker?
Please help me inside.
Parker! Dude!
What?
I just saw that lady!
Really? Wait, who?
Dude, the old lady who's been stalking him! I just saw her by the window! She wanted me to let her in!
And did you?
No, but she looked messed up! I think she came from the woods!
Dude, why do you keep bringing up the woods?
Because I think there's something dangerous out there! We need to leave, now!
Listen, I don't care about the woods. I don't even know why you're telling me this.
Huh?
I've had a long day dealing with this guy. I just hope I wasn't too hard on him.
What? That doesn't matter. I'm saying I just saw this guy stalk her. And I think that girl from earlier was her daughter.
You're right. I had to be that hard on him because he was being disrespectful. I imagine he's super embarrassed right now. Let's just go to sleep. We can deal with this guy more in the morning.
What? No! Bro, come on! Fine. Good night.
Get three times the cleaning power with Mr. Clean Clean Freak.
Come on, dude, stop. Dude, come on, I don't want to play footsie right now.
Oh?
Wait.
What are you doing?
Something's touching my foot.
Wait, what?
What is that? Dude, I think there's something down here.
What do you mean?
I got you! I don't know. Do you think that thing took Olivia?
What? Dude, I told you. Olivia's not... You want to know what? Never mind. Let's just go home.
Good idea. Maybe she sent us an email. Let's go home and check.
What? Dude! Wait, wait up!
Thank you guys for watching this video.